part of it tonight was we needed to get him more aggressive. Since he's come back from his ankle injury, we haven't really had the consistent play from him we've been getting before then. And we wanted to get him to be more engaged in what we're doing and put more pressure on the other team's defense. Our thought process of it tonight was, one, we do think he's capable of running the point, and two, let's proactively force him to be as engaged as possible. I thought the difference between this time and before when we played him at point is the way he pushed the ball. The last time he was trying to be more of a traditional point guard and call plays, and tonight it was more, just give me the ball, I'm going to fly up the court and let's play basketball. Not predetermined if he's going to shoot, not predetermined if he's going to pass, just see what the defense is doing and make reads.
Thanks, everyone.